Steve Caballero is one of the best known skateboarders of all time, and man, is he deep. His was one of my favourite interviews, and I can't wait for you to see the full version, but until then, check this out.
When it comes to skateboarding, I mean, you could go to a different country and you hear the roll of the skateboard going down the sidewalk, you instantly turn because you have a relation with that person already, you know. The one thing that's what's been rad about skateboarding is the fact it's broken down a lot of barriers as far as racism and prejudice, you know, because we don't look at another person because of their skin color, you know. It's more like it's another skater. He's into what we're into, and he's our friend, you know. You know, I remember going to the skateboard park, and I'd be like the only one out there in the bowl by myself working on a trick that I saw in a magazine, and I wanted to learn it, and I would just keep trying and trying and trying until I made it, and that was my self-gratification. I would just go there and just try to master each run, or I would just try to learn new tricks all the time, whether people were helping me or not. Skateboarding has actually taught me a lot about being patient, a lot about perseverance, a lot about being dedicated and being loyal to like certain companies, but just a lot of like, you know, practice makes perfect. You know, that thought process and having a positive attitude towards everything and being open and try to get rid of the insecurities and fears that we are growing up with, you know, because those things tend to, like, I would say, limit your progression or just take going to the next step within your career or within the sport. And whenever you're able to break down those barriers, then you can be open enough to try new things and accomplish things that you never would have done before.